standing front and centre stage in an outdoor gum tree amphitheatre under the stars is something to sing about. Every year, performers from across the country descend on Undara.
It's the ultimate oxymoron. You sit there in the outback and all of a sudden you're listening to classical opera. It sort of does your head in a little bit.
Opera in the Outback began 11 years ago in a bid to attract tourists to Outback Australia. And it worked. It's the busiest weekend of the year at Undara.
We enjoy visiting Undara, and the opera in the Outback is just so spectacular.
Out here in the bush, you don't have to be an opera aficionado to appreciate A Midsummer Night's Dream. It's almost like you're in one. It's a challenge for the performers miles away from the acoustics of a Sydney theatre.
The setting here is so spectacular that you want to celebrate it in song anyways.
The atmosphere here is just incredible. Around 500 people have come here to see the opera. And for many of the performers, it's the first time they've had the chance to sing in the Outback.
And for them, it's just as surreal.
If these are people who are travelling around in their camper vans, do they all bring dinner suits? I don't think you bring dinner suits when I'm going out camping.
In North Queensland, Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.